captures the heart, but the personality captures the soul. This is something which we all must have come across in every phase of our life. When we see a stranger, how quickly do we judge that person by his looks, no? This is something, I guess, which we all do. But when we get to know that person, is it really the looks that matter or the personality? Yes, it's then the personality. Good morning, everyone. I am Nandika of Sarpan Middle School, and I personally feel that beauty is something which cannot be seen, but beauty is something which can be felt. Even in our own personal case, we would not like to be called by these adjectives like fat, ugly, obese, thin, smart, etc. So why do we even use them for others? I strictly believe that life is just a circle. What we give will definitely come back to us. If we pass on a negative comment will come back to us. And if we pass a positive one, a positive will come back to us. Let's just take my example. I have always been said that I have a short height and whatnot. But it's really who I am. I accept myself as I am, and I really don't care what other people say about me. Society has often portrayed a person by giving importance to the external beauty rather than the internal one. But a pure soul supersedes a pure face, and this is the hard truth which we all have to face. Let's take the example of beauty pageants. In beauty pageants, a panel of judges decide who is beautiful and who isn't. They have set the standard of the word beautiful. They expect the girl to be of tall height, long hair, straight white teeth, tiny waist and whatnot. They definitely say that the girl has to fit in the required skills. But is it really the skills or the girl has to fit in the physical beauty requirements? Yes, it's the physical beauty requirements which the girl has to fit in. Let's just accept this fact that when we get old, it's not really the looks that will matter. It's the personality of who we are as a person, and not the qualities which we are, you know, highlighting right now. They won't even bother us then. People always evaluate someone's worth by passing a meaningless comment. Because believe me, if you haven't experienced it or not, it really hurts when someone just evaluates your worth on a meaningless comment based on your looks. Let's just start accepting others for who we are and for the qualities which we possess. Because believe me, spreading hate won't benefit us ever. Thank you.